morning children, welcome to the today class. Today we are going to discuss 12.3 sixth problem. It's a very important problem, children. Problem number 6. In a circular table cover of radius 32 cm, a design is formed leaving an equilateral triangle ABC in the middle as shown in figure. Find the area of the design. This is, children, a circular table cover of radius 32 cm. This is the table cover, circular table cover of radius 32 cm. Then we have to find out the area. This is the design is given. In this circular table cover, we have a triangle is there, children. The name of the triangle is ABC, that is an equilateral triangle. Given radius of the circular table cover equals to 32 cm. ABC is an equilateral triangle. Now we have to find out the area of the design. Area of the design equals to, children, once we verify here, area of the design is equal means from the circular we have to subtract the area of triangle. Here it is, area of the design equals to area of the circle minus area of triangle ABC. Area of the circle formula pi r square. Area of triangle, what is the area of this triangle is an equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle formula root 3 by 4 a square. Area of the circle formula pi r square. Area of an equilateral triangle formula root 3 by 4 a square. Just keep in mind, this is an equilateral triangle. Area of an equilateral triangle formula root 3 by 4 a square. Root 3 by 4 a square. Pi as it is, children, 22 by 7. R is given radius of the circular table cover equals to 32 cm, that is 32 whole square minus root 3 by 4, A we don't have the children, A means what? Side of an equilateral triangle. Here we don't have any side of an equilateral triangle, only radius of the circular table cover they are given, that is 32 cm, that is not equals to the side. Side means AB, RB, C, RAC is required. A is required. This is so 22 by 7 and 32 whole square means 1024, children. Root 3 by 4 A square. This is, we are going to take the first equation, we have to put it aside. Then we are going to find out the A value first. As per the data, this is circumscribed circle. That means triangle outside it is there. Circle is outside of the circle. That is circumscribed circle. When the circumscribed circle inside is an equilateral triangle, means here it is given as per data 2 by 3rd of height. This is here given 2 by 3rd of height. Height of 2 by 3rd of height of an equilateral triangle equals to radius. Radius of the table cover or radius of the circle. So 2 by 3rd of h equals to radius means 32. 2 by 3rd into h equals to 32. Therefore, h equals to 32 into 3 by 2, 216, therefore 16 degrees are 48, that is height of an equilateral triangle, children, that is 48 cm. This is formula, children, you have to keep in mind. When the circle circumscribed a triangle, that is an equilateral triangle, means there is a 2 by 3rd of height of an equilateral triangle equals radius of the circle. From this one, we are going to find radius means they are given 32. 32 2 by 3 into h equals to 32, from h equals to this one, 32 into 3 by 2 reciprocal cancels into 1 to 16, therefore 16 to 3, 48 cm. Height 48, it is an equilateral triangle, children, so we need the A value. So suppose that if A is the side of an equilateral, A, it is the perpendicular, AD is the perpendicular to BC means, so A divided A by 2 plus A by 2, a right angle triangle we are going to form that. A, B, B triangle is now. In this triangle, A, B, B triangle, children. This is A, B, A, B triangle. Yes, A, D, B triangle. A, B, B right angle triangle, children. So the square of hypotenuse is equal to sum of the squares of other two sides. A, B square equals to A, D square plus B, D square. A, B means what? A square. AD means is the height we got it. AD is the height. Height is the height of an equilateral like 48 whole square plus BD means A by 2 whole square, children. A square, this is A square by 2 means A square by 4, children. Plus it is there. before equal to, it becomes to my a square minus a square by 4 equals to 48 whole square. 4a square minus a square by 4 equals to 48 whole square. 4a square minus a square is 3a square by 4 equals to 48 into 48, 48 equals to 48 whole square. Therefore, a square equals to 48 into 48. 3 by 4 reciprocal is 4 by 3. 4 by 3. 3 1 3 16. 16 into 48 into 4, that is equals to a square. Here we need the a square value. So, no need to multiply, let it be going up. 16 into 48 into 4. This is equation 2. The a square value we have to substitute in equation 1. What is that? Area of the design equals to 22 into 10 24 by 7 minus 1 3 by 4 a square. A square value here is a square value, it is there. 16 into 48 into 4. 16 into 48 into 4. 4 4 get cancelled. 22 into 10 24 means 22,528 by 7 minus 16 into 48. 16 into 48 equals 768. 768 root 3 centimeter square, that is the area of the circular table cover design. That is the answer. 22,528 by 7 minus 768 root 3 centimeter square. This is the problem number 6, children. Then we will continue in the next class. Thank you. Have a nice day.